Through any obsession I deployed, you said you loved me, guaranteed. Another thing to face like the coin you never shared with me. I'm hopelessly in hate with every thought.
So high, I want all the tears back that I cried. All the hours spent giving advice that make you feel like you're the most beautiful.
So we all know this song, Flowers, by Lauren Spencer Smith, but what if it was from the perspective that you dated a narcissist, like a total narcissist? I just wrote this version, so I'm just gonna read it and sing it, okay?
I guess the flowers didn't mean what they meant for me. I guess I should've known by how you always treated me. Cause you would only show up for me when you want my chest of the space you filled. It can never be replaced, no it never will. Now that you're gone, I don't know what to do. I miss you, mom, and hope that I will see you soon. I could say I'm sorry, but I'm not. You don't deserve the one thing that you love. And now I remember when you called me. That make you feel like you're the most beautiful in the world. While they're sleeping with another girl. You're the most beautiful in the world. While they're sleeping with another girl. That make you feel like you're the most beautiful in the world. While they're sleeping with another girl. You'll make it. Say that it's you, and the mirror's telling you it's true. Won't leave, can't stay. How much are you gonna take? Cause you're okay. And for a while I thought that's what I should appreciate. Maybe I was holding on to what I thought you were. But when you think too hard, eventually it starts to hurt. The version of you in my head, now I know wasn't true. Young people fall for the
I want all the tears back that I cried. All the hours spent giving advice on how to write your songs. All you did was prove me wrong. Wish you said you loved me when you didn't have your fingers crossed.
You guys, this is the best song to scream at the top of your lungs, in your car, or your shower. Trust me. Now,
songs that blew up on TikTok that were released this week.
I guess the flowers aren't just used for big apologies. I guess I should have been more conscious.
Did Olivia Rodrigo reach out to you?
No.
No.
But I saw her on the roof.
Did he say hi?
I don't think she remembers me at all because I'm probably like irrelevant in her life. But I was talking to like Mimi and she came up to Mimi and then she was like, nice to meet you, I'm Olivia. And then we actually ended up Mimi took a selfie of all three of us. And then like the next day it was like in magazines being like, Lauren Spencer Smith, Mimi and Olivia hanging out at the Tate McRae show. And I was like, this girl does not know me. Like, there's no way she remembered my name, like, whatsoever. But I love her and her music. Like,
she's great.
When you think too hard, eventually it starts to hurt. The version of you in my head, now I know wasn't true. Your people fall for the wrong people. Guess my one was you.
confessed to travel around the world. Said we'd always put each other first. Oh, love song we used to play so funny. Now I want you.
Took me over to your house to meet your family. Introduced me to them saying that you'd marry me. Then you'd look me in the eye and say it's just a joke. Then you'd kiss.
I want all the tears back that I cried. All the hours spent giving advice on how to write your song. Sing, all you did was prove me wrong. Wish you said you loved me when you
will. Now that you're gone, I don't know what to do. I miss you, Dad, and hope that I will see you soon.
Okay, so I wasn't expecting the last video to do so well, and someone in the comments said I should do it from the perspective of someone who cheated. So, here we go.
I guess you only use flowers for apologies. I should've known, cause that's the only time you're nice to me. When you leave for trips, you come back happier. And I wonder about it.
No.
To everyone that we are something serious. To everyone that we are something serious.
I'm crying. Like, I'm literally not gonna be able to sing at like half my fucking shows. And everybody just keep like scheduling me to do things. I'm like, I literally can't talk. Like, I need to do all this because I need to finish my album, but I'm like, I'm not. I shouldn't even be singing today because I feel like I'm not going to fucking sing in like 2 days.
Lauren, you sounded amazing in there. I think it sounds really, really good.
Just like, if I can't sing.